Let's talk about logo placement on the back of a hoodie. Let's go. Whenever you're printing on the back of a hoodie, you want to start the design 5 inches from the collar because you don't want the hood to cover the design. You want the design nice and free. Hopefully this tip helped. Make sure to follow to learn more, and God bless.